Hello everyone, today
9, 20.
right, and this is Savita Holistic Car Study Group, and I'm President and CEO of Savita Holistic Appraisal. This is Savita Kokunur, welcoming you all to this study group intro. So today we will see about what is this car, and what basis the car qualifies for the study group CU, and about the non-HNA webinars and HNA webinars, about case study groups and possible HNA accreditation, and also about CHC and how one can get CHC certified. So CHA is Kavita Holistic Approach. The Articles of Organization was established in 2013 and by me. I'm a homeopath practicing since 1995. And lately, CHA has boosted its educational profile, promoting homeopathic case studies, publishing articles, and opening to new incomers. What is CHA mission? It is to provide excellence in educational purposes, holistic approach in wellness, homeopathy, yoga, Reiki, meditation, and much more. A safe environment to meet like-minded people, and to provide case studies for building knowledge beyond the entry level, and to acquire volunteers to act in this scenario. So what about the vision? We envision waves of awareness to all holistic practitioners according to principles set by Dr. Christian Frederick Samuel Hahnemann, MD, and Dr. Burke, Dr. Constantine Herrin, and Dr. Bonnie Hudson, Dr. Pathak, and many more homeopathic stalwarts. And our values, we value and treasure human collective as our honorable peers. We bring world-renowned homeopaths to our webinars. And this is the link which we can take it to the video. You can check it on the website. Little bit about myself. And I got graduated with a bachelor's in homeopathic medicine, BHMS, in 1995 and practicing since then. Board certified classical homeopath, CCH, in 2007, and registered member of NASH. And I'm a certified HP supervisor in homeoprophylaxis, and I support several homeopathic organizations in India and in US, a lifetime member of NCH. You can see with all the boards which I'm in, related in this screen, and the PR committee of CHC and Liga Medicorium and many more.
Yay.
And what does CHA does? Teaching based on the classical homeopathy, professional webinars as study group CU, and mentoring and providing CU certificates for the participation, and study group discussing cases, Medica remedy discussion, and many more. We will open for questions at the end of the this. So now there are two different things: non-HNA study group and HNA study group. So let me tell you about non-HNA study group. So any webinars or teaching based upon the classical homeopathy principles, they all qualify for non-HNA study group. And participation of CHC holders or any homeopathic practitioners, holistic practitioners, they will get CU upon request for their mentoring or teaching or providing these webinars. And it is a pro bono study group, and we do the monthly webinar. Okay, and coming to the HNA study group, the difference here is the speakers has to qualify for the background check for their educational qualifications in order to receive that HNA accreditation. So there are a set of forms which I will walk through with the speakers, and we provide to the HNA. They do the evaluation, just the check, and it takes like 1 to 2 months time for them to get back to us, and then we can use this one see this beautiful logo of HNR that is highly prestigious in their webinars once it is qualified. And the participants will also receive for this participation, and there is a fee of this one for doing this HNR, minor fee of $25. And to learn more about HNR, if they can visit at hnr.org.
Where is Dr. Hira?
Hi,
Dr. Hazanish.
Wow, thank you all. All right, and where are we next? Now?
In the bottom, probably should go back again, yeah.
Yeah, I think the now this is the beautiful certificate. This is a template which they will be getting. So here we certify that first we wanted to give the get the blessings from Dr. Samuel Hahnemann for all the work we would do. We'll get
blessings.
One continuing education credit CU for attending our webinar approved by this one and so and so. And they will, if it is HNR, they will have the HNR logo. And here are the thank you all the CAR valued members. I'm trying to move this one. And Dr. Deepak Sharma, who has been there since it was established, Rich, Professor Rishna, Dr. Nikhil Kambli, Dr. Sweta, and many, many more. Dr. Hira, Dr. Rajneesh, and everyone has participated in some way or the other world, and thank you so much. And now coming to CHC, Council for Homeopathic Certification. I'm a part of PR outreach, and here is the, it will take to the list which they can get it later as a PDF. So CHC is founded in 1991 by professional homeopaths, naturopaths, doctors, nurses, and healthcare professionals. And it is a 501c non-profit organization. What it does is it provides the competence for the professional homeopathy, and it is established by the board of directors, representative of diverse homeopathic community. CHC mission, advance the homeopathic profession by certifying individuals who meet and maintain a recognized standard of professional and ethical competence in classical homeopathy. And it also assists the general public in choosing the qualified homeopaths. There is a directory where they can pick the qualified professional homeopath. And the vision. The vision is healthcare system that encompasses certified classical homeopathic practitioners, accessible to all. And this is most important, NCCA accreditation. In 2017, CHC was accredited by the National Commission for Certifying Agencies, making it the only nationally accredited homeopathy certifying organization in North America. So it is highly qualified accreditation program that is with CHC has is accredited with it, and it also ensures the health, welfare, and safety of the public. It is a third-party validation, educates homeopathy with other certified healthcare professionals. And NCC also accredits certified programs for registered dietitians and physician assistants and many more. So now what does CHC do? It certifies, administers and maintains an entry-level competence exam and maintains homeopathy profession standards developed by classical homeopathy stakeholders. It also does recertify, conducts recertification to build knowledge beyond entry level. So what we are doing, CU, is the for the recertifications which really helps. And benefits of certification. Board certified achievement designates CCH homeopaths as highly qualified professional practitioners nationally. Profession building credential promotes greater legal and public recognition of homeopathy. It establishes recertification process with practitioner knowledge beyond the entry level. And it also benefits the eligible benefits offered by homeopathic community organizations like professional liability insurance. Then if it is a CCH, they have a different category, they are eligible. And in order to get CHC get certified, the CHC exam needs the eligibility as 500 hours of homeopathy education, 500 hours of homeopathic clinical training, college level anatomy, physiology, and human pathology courses. So when coming to all this, the education and training must be from programs accredited by HNO or approved by or eligible for CHO approval, that is Council for Homeopathic from Ontario, Canada. North American transcripts must be equated. So now, how you can get CHO certified? So if it is an international homeopathic practitioner outside of United States or Canada, then they need to submit a homeopathic transcript evaluating their education and clinical training. And once it is evaluated, including their education and hours studied, they will get a report. And for more information, I'm going to give the website details. You can learn more about how the things that can be done, the CHC website certification handbook and the evaluation forms. Here is the link that will take it to there. And once the transcript report has been, once they get it, it is returned to CHC, they can register for the CHC exam by uploading the copy of the homeopathic transcript and a copy equating the report. And if it is with, if the homeopathic practitioner has studied within USA or Canada, then the school must be either HNI accredited or CHO approved in order to take the exam. So there is a CHC job analysis survey. This is the link which they can get it. I'm going to send, and they will earn one CU, CHC, and registered North Nash CU for doing this, participating in this survey. And to learn more, for getting the CHC certified, they can visit the homeopathicdirectory.com. And here is the upcoming Joint American Homeopathic Conference. This is a very, very big conference internationally and world renowned homeopathy here. And I will be presenting pain management, effective pain management in ENT diseases. So this is from June 12th to 14th, 2020. And do not miss this opportunity. This is virtual. Please register. And let me just play a short, cute 20-second video. And to learn more, they can visit www.jhc2020.org for registration. And the Dr. Ghanshyam Kalathia is presenting Management of Acute Diseases, which is on May 16, 2020, noon Eastern, 9:30 p.m. Indian time. And we will send the how they can register to this free webinar and earn the CU. And we are open here for questions, please.